there is an Italian restaurant. It's called Hugo's Kitchen. It has meatballs, pizza, baked potatoes, stromboli, calzone. So if you're a fan of Italian food, yep. This right here is the kiddie kingdom. Like if you have children, you can always bring them here. They have like numerous rides for kids that are kid friendly. Some of them like you can ride with your child or your child can ride by themselves. So I'm gonna show you the different rides. Yep. Thank you.
Okay. We're going to the...
So with this ride, you can like ride with your little ones, so it takes both adults and little kids.
Yeah, I like how it's true.
Cedar Point Parade will step off near the Gatekeeper and travel along the main midway. Join us as we salute the never-ending story of Cedar Point and honor the best park in America that's been rocking for a while.
Cedar Point has like a train, you know, the train they used to use in the ancient days. So here is the waiting room. Since it's a big area, like you can travel by train to another part of Cedar Point. So right here we are waiting for the train, as you can see. So this is the train that I was telling you about. It's right here. So I'm gonna board this one, then go to the other side of Cedar Point. Yep. Such a big train. Some people board off and the others get on. As you can see, we are all waiting. Riding only two. Bye.
Over get off.